Hello everybody and welcome to SCP Containment Breach. We'll play this little episode.
I spawned right near the gate. Fun,
the core, got some candy. Who cares about that? Don't even make you guys jealous. Let's go.
Where are you?
It gave me a here. Senior, what is
it? I know, but they're still my friends.
Well, yeah, give me a senior.
Come over here, we can get out.
Found the way?
I spawned
no
by
idea
the way.
Where I'm going.
Nice!
But I'll find it.
I'm glad spawn.
No, I mean, by...
Yeah, I know, it's making a joke.
Death is a virtue!
Death is a virgin?
Well, okay.
I think he said death is a virtue.
Let's go. So, in this game, you find SCPs. It's based off of SCP files that people have. Such a fun, enjoyable. Some people are SCPs.
Do we have 079? Do you know?
Probably not, but I just do. I don't take risk.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna chill here so I can get it back.
My exit.
You have fun out there.
Opposite exit because we're going further.
Hi.
I found the entrance to heavy containment.
Why are you walking? This is uncommon.
This is an armor right here. Some ammo on it. That's about it. I can, upgrade my gun.
Yeah, shum.
Not really upgrade it, smart.
Listen, I know this is just making my job easier, but I want this to be fair. Hold shift to run.
Somebody doesn't know how to run. Let's see. Sights.
You can run, you know that, right?
Hollow sights.
Duh.
Okay. D-boys. Let's go and murder those people.
It's like, wait, what?
There we go.
Yeet!
Christ!
Aha! You've been fooled. Oh, pile for nine.
Why did my...
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, hello! I'm a zombie now.
Oh. Well!
You can kill me, but I'm not really gonna open the door.
Are you kidding me? Why didn't... No. We're stuck in here now.
He said he was gonna open the door, so I kill him.
Well, we still should have waited in here with him.
So well, now he's stuck with us. Now you're stuck with us.
That's
well, now we're zombies and SCP stuck in there.
Well, now we're all stuck in here. You, so now you know how it feels like.
So we're zombies now.
We have a computer. Yeah. We can tell them to unlock it.
That would
actually,
be great.
I
computer,
don't...
save us, please.
Oh.
Where are you guys?
We're stuck in the armory.
You have a computer.
Heavy containment armory.
Well, I got two zombies. Two zombie boys.
Well, I'm gonna watch, American
Dad.
We wait.
Oh god, I feel so bad whoever opens this door and fights all of us.
Open the door, man, I'm stuck.
I can't open the door.
Tom will let him live if he opens.
My leg.
Okay, that works. Thank you.
What?
Oh.
Hi, I'm new to this game. Definitely new, and I haven't been playing as,
True.
Like,
you can run, right?
Oh, Canyon, I'm new too.
You can run.
So, can the computer
I'm a doggo now.
Or no?
By holding shift.
Wait, guys, I'm coming to you.
You were just walking. You know,
open
like,
door.
We're stuck in a room though.
Bjork. Y'all are stuck in one room.
Yeah, we're all stuck in one room.
Oof.
There's some, I don't know if there's somebody else.
Hi. It me.
Hey.
Hello?
Okay, bye.
Screw you.
How did y'all get stuck in the room?
A dog closed on all of us and killed him, and now he's with us.
I was editing my weapon, and I turned around to being by
you're stuck with us.
Well, luckily there's one SCP
that's
out and about.
My favorite TV show is
you can't open the door.
Bjork!
How are you?
Bjork!
Bjork, and because somebody might come and might open this door.
Come back here, you coward!
We have a computer. He can unlock the door.
Yeah, where Bjork, are you?
Yeah, but where is he?
Bjork, we're Bjork, in the Bjork. Heavy containment armory. It's a next very close to the entrance.
Bjork, 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 then get us out.
One room with a micro.
Bjork,
oh god,
get us out,
get us out! Yay,
yay, my mission's complete.
No, my first round's in SCP and this is how I go.
Oh, the door!
Let's go! Oh, they all open it, because how do we get out? Where's the entrance?
I'm not telling you the way out.
The entrance is...
wrong way.
The entrance is this way.
I
think. Cool. I remember it.
We need to leave.
I found a place.
Right, here it is, the entrance.
Doggo, if you can find me.
Oh, god dang you.
Both exits are right here, gate A and gate B.
Ditch.
Over here, Gate B, over here.
Go.
Come on, everybody pile in, come on.
Quick.
Like, big happy family. Wait for
the doctor. Why am I so slow?
Doctor, come on.
Hurry up, Doc.
Yeah.
We made it.
With my two children. My two pets.
I see them.
All right, guys, get ready.
You're right below us. Bjork.
Oh god, they're spawning right behind us. They're spawning. Guys, we got a problem. They're right behind us. They're spawning.
What'd you do?
They're spawning. Guys,
why can't I numb you? Why can't I eat you? There we go.
We're gonna die.
Got him. Run!
Get him.
God, he took like 50% of my health. Jesus Christ.
I am very damaged myself, so. I'm probably
I'm almost left.
Bjork!
Be the cannon fodder that we are.
Kill him! Kill him, Captain! Kill him! No!
That was enjoyable.
No, Captain! No!
There's still three left, but one of
them. Yeah, I think my idea worked.
Well, alright then, I'm heading out. See ya.
Oh, okay, bye, Captain.